Hey guys, welcome back to another video. You might see, this might surprise you because now we're doing Call of Duty Warzone on this Godzilla versus King Kong season. Kind of weird, they never did a season like that on Fortnite though. That they should. Battle Real. I'm trying to figure what these modes are. I don't know. It's been a while I've played this. I'm not going to be good. To be honest, I am pretty garbage at Warzone, but it's worth trying. It's fun to play it. I'm afraid I might rage it on this because of this disability. I might rage. I'll have a habit of raging. Just if there's a mode where you can just play against all bots. We're gonna figure out what this mode is, then we'll go on to the next. Okay, I'm gonna put my mic down on my chest. Okay, I hope you guys can hear me. We're just waiting until it ready is up. Okay. All right, we're still waiting. This is taking forever. Oh, we're finally in. Yes. Now we're finally into the game, so to be honest, I'm not going to be good. I'm pretty trash. I always die. You all know from my other streams, I always die on these. They can all hear me. Can I mute this so they can't? Everybody can't hear me? So they don't think I'm talking to myself because I'm streaming? Well, I can't. Oh, I actually killed someone. Normally I don't. So I need to try this more to get better at this. Oh. Kill people in this. Oh, that person died right on the sky. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Oh, frick, that enemy fell. I like how you see flying eye scare in the sky with a gun in your hand. It's kind of cool. I'm Or is it just for Just Cause and they make it first person and you fly in the sky with your gun in your hand while you're falling and having it first person? Kind of like Quality Warzone. That'd be pretty cool. I need to get the newer Call of Duties. Like Vanguard, Resurgence. Black Ops Cold War. Even the new Modern Warfare. So this is Warzone play right now, so I have to be very careful because it's much harder than Fortnite. But Fortnite could be a difficult game, but this could be harder. Because I find it more difficult. But Arena on Fortnite could be pretty difficult. Well, very difficult. I'm just going for the cup on that game. Well, let's go for that. What's that? Rock launcher.
Target mark, send it. Got your request. Hunting strike is active.
All right, guy. Oh, I actually killed someone through that. Oh. Oh, want those. Yeah.
Oh, I hear someone.
Oh crap. How's that even possible? I need to find a better weapon. Man, I hate that. Is that all the XP we just gained? I did pretty good on that. I kind of did pretty good on that. First I thought it wasn't going to be that good. Thank you. characters. This. See if I can join my cousin's party invite.
Hey, Hunter. Hey, Hunter, are you there? Oh, you should get Call of Duty Warzone. You know, we can play together.
But you have to be careful this, because you know how hard Fortnite is, right? Call of Duty Warzone can be far much harder because you can get sniped out of any time. Well, you have, you already have Warzone? Maybe install the game mode to less interest you, maybe. This game you have to install. Okay. Maybe install the game where you don't really like that much. Oh, I landed in a...
such a stupid spot. I only have, just have a pistol with no covers and no other guns. Just a pistol. I'm freaking toast. They have like this Godzilla versus King Kong season on this now. They should do this season on Fortnite. That'd be so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's this thing. It's gonna come in, I think it's May or something 19. And if we try it, we'll get a spray, a skin, and all that. It's like a free cup. Even you can try it. And you don't even need gifting for it. You just, when that day comes, when we just get into it. I think it has a challenge because I tried it. I tried to keep killing someone and it just didn't work. But it has pretty sick stuff me and you love. I've been trying to send you invites so I can tell you about it, so me and you can try it.
What did you sending me what invites?
Yeah, I'm gonna try sending you the picture what it looks like. If I don't get killed by somebody.
I was at the homeless. I was in the
There, picture sent. And that's what the skin looks like too.
Yesterday, I was in the city.
Okay. Oh, Hunter. And whenever that comes up, can you let me know so we can all try it together?
Yeah.
Okay. But maybe let's cheat at it. We're gonna sit in private. And we're gonna cheat at it. We're gonna take turns at killing each other. Then we're gonna try to get it. That we're
no, we can't get into each other's games. Like, we can, but... Either that, or they would take the skins out of
the game. Oh, I'm getting sniped at. Holy frick. Someone's camping right there, I didn't even see that. After.
A little bit.
Well, we could try and see. Try to cheat at it. Because I don't think Epic Games really will notice because it's like, why else
they catch on to everything. Because.
If we have to, me and you'll just team up. Even though we might be against each other, but we're gonna team up.
No, I
don't. How did it make any sense? He took no damage. That makes no sense. You know, I was kind of cheating at arena points. I was just sitting in arena, not doing anything. And I just randomly just got to Division 3. There's this thing, there's this wrap you're supposed to unlock in arena. What are you supposed to do to unlock it? It showed a thing about a new rap on Fortnite. I'll see if I could try to find the picture.
Wait, did you see it on YouTube or something?
I'll send you the picture. It's right here.
Wait, Chris, did you see it on YouTube or something?
No, it wasn't on YouTube. It's Fortnite Epic Games posted it. This is it.
Wait, 1 second.
Thank you.
I'm also having Black Ops 4 installed too. Hey Hunter, are you going to Whoop Up Days too? Because that day's coming soon.
Okay, I'll check out.
If you want to try to get it.
Sure. Here, let me look at this one. Oh, so you're in Division 3, you need to get to Division 5.
Oh, frick, let's do it.